have a lot of expertise in incident management, and we've noticed that we've brought a lot to the table when it comes to incident management, specifically on this incident. And we also have, obviously, a lot of EMTs, so we've been able to fulfill a special need from the ground up, whether it's here as vaccinators or even moving up onto the incident team itself.
Basically, it became a coordinated effort with all the other resources. We gelled really well together, and now it's a well-oiled machine, if you will. You know, we can get people in and out pretty quick. We've done about 6,700 vaccines yesterday. You know, making people not feel like, you know, safety first, obviously, but, you know, have a little fun with it. Because, you know, you don't want people coming here thinking, oh, this is, we're just here to just give you a vac and go. You know, people feel comfortable. It's more relaxed feeling, you know. It's, you know, cheer them on. They're happy to be here. They're super excited. So make them feel more comfortable and relaxed.
Our firefighters, our organization just really knows, really strong in camaraderie, and they really support each other, and they know how to manage an incident, they know how to take leadership, and they know how to follow. And it's been remarkable for me to learn, because I'm not part of that organization, but to see how it functions in action.
My name is Pedro, and I'll be the vaccinator. Which arm would you prefer? Left? Okay, so if I could have. I feel humbled, I feel honored to be selected to come here. You know, I'm grateful to be helping in this pandemic and be able to be part of the solution. Just like that, you're done.